Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, positions here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Salzburg, and they take on America.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
A look at the starting 11 today. David De Gea starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Rafael Varane in central defence. Kylian Mbappe plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the wide positions. And the starting role on attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Starting 11 for America. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And the lead striker today is Luis Suarez. Is underway. It is a decent looking attack here. Shaw. Mbappe. And a pass that lacks quality. Suarez. Strength to hang on to it. Dybala. Really effective shielding under pressure. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. And over it comes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Excellent challenge. Neymar. Suarez. Fluency of movement. Messi.
And I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. Virgil van Dijk, Rafael Varane. This is Varane. Bruno Fernandes has it. Joshua Kimmich. This is the looking position, you've got to say. It's very effective, good high pressing. Fabinho. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Conte. Mbappe. He read it well defensively. Casemiro. to Messi. Now Casemiro. That's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. N'Golo Conte. Joshua Kimmich. Rafael Varane. Cristiano Ronaldo. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Here's Ronaldo. Mbappe. Alert defending. Really a very poor ball. Neymar, Fabinho, Neymar, moving the ball impressively here, and then the commentator's curse comes into play. Kimmich, Bruno Fernandes has it, and return to Conte. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. That is that for the first half here.
Quite changing because
the teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo sends it back.
Half a miracle.
High catching and effective in the first half. Paulo Dybala.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations. And he had a really good
chance. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Joao Cancelo. Virgil van Dijk. Shaw. And moving the ball nicely. And options in the centre.
Still behind here, only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep biting on the pressure like this.
Contact. position to take it away. Alex Tellez has it. It's a well-struck pass. Wonderful pass. Well, no way through. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now with Kimmich. Mbappe. Using his strength to shield the ball.
Does a few. Oh man, what a pass. Look at the skill from Ronaldo. Look at the skill. Takes it in. Defense.
Tension building, still level. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Messi. Alejandro Gomez has it. Just cutting off the supply. Back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? N'Golo Conte. Van Dijk with it. Joshua Kimmich. Mbappe. Shaw. Neymar. Kimmich. And teammates to play it to. the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? N'Golo Conte. Mbappe. Rafa. Now with Kimmich, Lewandowski, De Bruyne, regain possession, Thiago Silva, Neymar, Fabinho now, Neymar, Fabinho, Onto Gomez. Marquinhos. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. A really top-notch piece of defending. Pass heading its target. De Bruyne plays it back. He might be able to cross something else. And now the corner can they take advantage of it. Played over.
Yeah, get short in it.
So the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, this is when the goal is always in front of goal. Mental preparation is such a big part of this.
Just a wonderful save. How did he stop?
Mad matches are not. Happy. was he? Come on, from US Syria. Might be dumb.